The president took a dig at Scott Walker and said that he needed to bone up on his foreign policy. And then last month, the president also criticized Scott Walker when he signed the right to work bill into law in his state. So I'm just wondering, what does the president have against Scott Walker?
Well, I'll just say that I assure you that there is that's nothing personal. Both of them, as you know, participated in the Gridiron Club dinner last month. But there's no doubt, as I'm sure that even Governor Walker himself would be happy to tell you, that there are some significant policy differences between the two men, and there will be ample opportunity over the course of the next year and a half for us to discuss those differences at some length, I suspect. But I'm not going to start that today.